forests and contaminating the water supply. Now, let's go south, America, to Venezuela and Argentina. Much of their oil, like Canada's, feeds the greatest...
FBI, open up!
Except in the Gulf of Mexico for environmental reasons. So where does Russia fit? It's flush with cash from its oil reserves and is the world's second largest producer.